So in this third example, I'm going to show you how to generate this alarm effect. So in order to do that, we are implementing this alarm effect in a while loop, so we're varying the frequency. I have already uploaded the code onto the board, so if I release the button, then you will hear the sound. Okay, I have just simply pressed again the reset button. Thank you very much.